Happy Woohoo Friday. Here is the transverse plane step for our sled push. As you can see, for round one, Coach Amanda has her feet externally rotated in order to load the groin a little bit more. Round two, Amanda internally rotates her feet for more glute load. And then for the last and final round, she alternates between the two, internally and externally rotated. Don't be afraid to load up the sled and enjoy.